So probably people are going to get murdered in this match. So it will be exciting. No camping. Yeah. This ain't Puff Diddles or anything like
that. No, it's not. It should be fun. I know Brian plays with Chaney, so he probably have matchup experience in Puff Diddles.
Okay, and Chaney is a little technical, so he probably knows how to deal with the pressure.
What? But doesn't he practice with Chaney? So I don't know, man. Let's see what happens.
Dr. Falco, Kevorkian. All right, game one on Yoshi's.
Sun 2 rocking the Sun 3 tag.
Oh, we're doing button checks because our buttons probably run away when we're not looking, so we have to check if they're there.
Wait. It's not button check?
I don't think it All is. Right.
Never All right, mind.
We're going into the match.
All right.
So Sun 2 rocking the Sun 3 tag.
Yeah.
We got some early pressure, nice nair shine. Pretty safe option.
It is. Good dash attack. Let's see if he gets this.
Nice roll through and good patience in the shield.
They get the edge guard. Yeah, you got it. Yeah. Shy Guy's probably messed it up.
Shy Guy DI is a thing when you get smacked into him, but that time it just stalled out the hitbox and the side B spike.
Yeah, that sucks when that happens.
Yeah, it's really annoying. You can meteor cancel it, but
it all on reaction time.
Yeah.
Let's see what Brian could do here. All right, got the first stock.
Yeah, that was a really good shield grab on that shine. Very brave, actually, to try and shield grab a shine versus a spacey. But
yeah, I see Sun 2 is shooting lasers. And oh, there you go, Brian. He started shooting lasers now. You need to get stage control with lasers on this long matchup.
Mm-hmm. And it's very important to space those lasers as well.
Yeah, definitely. Ooh.
Yeah, snipe.
Yep, definitely.
All right, so it's three stocks to two. Sun 2 putting on a clinic in this game one.
Ooh.
And he gets the down air. That hitbox lasts forever.
Yeah. Yeah, Brian needs to shoot more lasers.
Yeah.
Because Sun 2 is getting control, and he's approaching and getting, like, shines.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You want to commentate?
Sure.
All right. Well, wait, my match is going to be on stream? I might as well just finish it. All right. All right.
All right, so yeah, we're going to Dreamland. Completely different from the stage of game one. These guys can move around a lot more, so let's see if Brian can get these lasers going.
Sun 2 has some good pressure.
Yeah, he's definitely just stomping the yard all on Brian's head. America's best dance crew.
Yeah, it is. There you go. He's shooting more lasers. That's what he needs. There you go. Nice crouch cancel.
Yeah. Ooh, sliding around. Jabba walkies. Dancing around on the stage. Wow. And hits with the jabs. A little weird. But
a little boxing.
And after that, all that flash, we're back to even with this percent. Oh, goes for the home run hit. It gets blocked. Good grab.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, going for the super hard read. But he just needs to build damage more. Character like Falco, the kill will come to you if you just keep getting those small hits in. No, that's what we were looking for from Sun 2 in that. But Brian,
let's see what he can do here. Yeah, one combo, you know.
Whoa. Oh, hey.
Hold on a second.
Smelling the edge there.
There you go.
Oh, Brian with a little nifty movement on the platform. Chaney standing on the side looking like a proud cousin right now.
Yep. Happy.
Day-to-day in the background watching Brian's second stock fall. Sun 2 now just putting up a wall with these back airs, controlling the platforms. Brian controlling the base platform with lasers.
Yeah, honestly, this is not a lead right now because it's Foggle Diddles.
Yeah.
He could bring it back easily.
Yeah, all you need is one shine. Sun 2 got that shine, but couldn't really get anything off of it. Ooh, crouch cancels that shine. So fortunate.
Nice.
It's a dare.
Ooh,
nice
read.
Very good read.
Aw, you should have just grabbed the ledge. Grab the ledge.
There you go. Oh, there it is.
Really good.
Yeah, nice little movement there. Ooh, grabbing the ledge.
No DI.
Yeah, the rawest forward smash.
Yeah.
In the history of forward smashes. Oh, okay. Brawl Falco. France has him in through.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. Oh wow. Just smacked him with the bear. Down throw. A little weird.
Nice. Yeah, he's trying to do some brawl chain grabs here.
Oh my gosh, Sun 2 trying to end the stock. Will he get it?
Yeah
he will, and that's it.
Good stuff, this one, too.
Two stock. Kevorkian, are we playing?